Well, moms love to eat, and we are happy that you are here. Looking at this book, I love this because it's almost on every page where you go, I love food.
Yeah. That's what I'm all about.
Take some onions and garlic, and you're going to saute it in some butter.
Sounds good.
Very simple.
Welcome, Beth Aldrich, back to our
today that are great for skin. Let's start with the fruit. We've got papaya and blueberries. Now, they're chocked full of antioxidants, which actually helps fight or combat aging and wrinkles. So that's something you want to include in your diet.
Hi, my name is Beth Aldrich. I am a healthy lifestyle green living expert. I started the website Real Moms Love to Eat. It's a website designated for moms to go get tips, ideas, recipes, anything in the kitchen, and to induct a love affair with food and still look fabulous.
Health correspondent Beth Aldrich joins us with her tips on how to eat healthy, get more done, and stress less.
It is so crucial and important for women to start their day with a healthy breakfast that includes fiber.
Basically, yeah, moms don't have to starve themselves.
Absolutely. Real moms do love to eat, and I'm here to prove it. Now, busy moms, the biggest thing that I've found is we need to just bring food with us.
That's called planning.
Right. But here's the trick. When you're making the kids' lunches or even dinner the night before, put things in containers.
Health and nutrition counselor Beth Aldrich is here.
Food can be your medicine and medicine can be your food if you just select food wisely. Now, today we're going to be talking about food that's more anti-inflammatory and healthy.
Welcome back to Let's Dish. And we are in the kitchen with Beth Aldrich.
You give the children self-agency. You throw in the little tiny cute containers of easy-to-handle food, and then they get to work on it as a project. It keeps them...
New Year resolutions is Green Mom blogger Beth Aldrich.
CFLs are really important because if everyone at home were to replace, say, five of these, they would be able, it would be equivalent to taking 8 million cars off the road.
And health and lifestyle and nutrition expert Beth Aldrich, who's here this
morning. Ready to go, and it slides right in your lunchbox solution. Closes
pizza
up.
For lunch?
Yeah. Real moms love to eat.
Good stuff.
This is for her information. Join me as we travel near and far in search of answers, ideas, and solutions that can improve your life and make the world a better place to be.
Brush against all of these things. It just releases all these beautiful aromas into the air.
I feel like I'm walking through a salad.
That's right. I'm wanting you
it
to feel
even
that
And this is actually a dessert that's healthy enough to have for breakfast.
Yeah, pitted dates. Now, the good thing about pitted dates is it's a natural sweetener, but you've got to make sure that it's pitted because you don't want your food processor blade to break. High antioxidants, fiber, natural sugars, good fat, so you could eat it for breakfast.